Anna from Jovani. I would just like to say welcome back to our Jovani Fashion Showroom. Again, we're located in Manhattan, New York, and in today's segment, we're gonna talk a little bit about Mother of the Bride dresses. So in this segment, I'm gonna point out to you some tips and tricks that you can use to when you're shopping for a Mother of the Bride, what to look for, like color, style, embroideries, embellishments, and some more trends going on. Also, I would like to point out that I'm wearing style number M1697, and Jovani also does these little cute casual dresses that you can wear on a day-to-day basis. So yeah, let's get started. So this is style number 63994, and this style comes in a lot of colors. So this is the navy, it comes in dark green, royal, tomato, and white. So this is a mermaid evening gown that's asymmetric with one shoulder. So even though it's a one shoulder evening gown, it's completely fully boned. So because of this, the one side that doesn't have a strap on it isn't gonna fall down on you, and you're not gonna be picking it up all night during your wedding. So also too, it's a one shoulder, but it's not just a spaghetti strap. It has these really cool ruffle details on it. And when you walk in it, it actually kind of moves with you. So there's great movement within this dress also. Another feature of this dress that I really, really love is that it's a scuba fabric. So the scuba is very, very soft on your skin, so it's gonna be comfortable for you. And it also stretches, so it's very, very body conscious, and it really like molds to your body. So you'll be comfortable all night in this dress. So for our next style, this is style number 63815, and it comes in a gold and a silver. And I feel this dress is so special because it has a lot of sparkle to it, but there's no embellishments and no glitter in it. That sparkle is actually coming from the metallic thread in the embroidery of the design. So this is a fitted and flared evening gown, and it's also off the shoulder. And what's great about the construction of this dress is that it's fully boned. And also, if mothers want to wear a bra or not want to wear a bra with this dress, you do have that option where it's not going to show. And the dress also won't fall down because it is fully boned. So in the next clip, I'm going to show you a little close-up of the fabric and see how special it is. So for our next style, this is 62720, and the color is nude. And this is just a great color for Mothers of the Bride because it's a very fresh blush color, and it's actually really good for like an outdoorsy wedding or for the springtime too. So it's a V-neck dress with a cap sleeve, and it's fitted all the way down, and it has a chantilly lace with a beaded design layered on top of it. So I just love this layering of fabrics and detail because it really gives the evening gown just such a rich taste to it. So in the next clip, I'm going to show you a little close-up of the beading. Each dress is beaded very, very particularly and very carefully so that if, let's say, one of the beads gets snagged on a dress, the whole beading line doesn't come off. Each bead is actually knotted each time. So let's say one of your beads gets tangled, only the one bead can come off and it'll be repaired. You're really gonna see that the design really holds up, and this is what makes the dress so fabulous. Okay, so this is style number 78 450, and it comes in black and navy. So this dress is really special because the whole dress is covered in Swarovski crystals. So here at Jovani, we really pay attention to detail, and there's a ton of labor that goes into this dress because each jewel has to be hand placed and hand adhesived on. So it also comes with a really cute decorative eyelash trim that comes in the V neckline, and it also follows around the armhole and in this beautiful detailed back. So it's a fitted evening gown, but this one actually flares out a little bit at the bottom. So it gives you kind of that mermaid style without being too dramatic. So let's see a close up of this dress. This is style number 61591, and the color is ice blue, and it's an off-the-shoulder peplum fit and flare evening gown. So my favorite detail on this dress is that there's an asymmetric peplum, and the peplum is actually two layers, and it's finished with a horsehair hem, so it's really gonna lay very nicely on the body. Also too, I want to point out is that this lace isn't just a typical floral lace. It's very scrolly, it's very abstract without being too out there. So it's gonna be flattering to anyone and you're not gonna feel uncomfortable wearing it. Also too, a detail that we add onto our dresses is these Swarovski crystals. So the whole top is hand beaded Swarovski crystals, and this is very labor intensive. And it continues out throughout the peplum and actually throughout the entire dress, just so you really get this nice, beautiful flow and sparkle throughout the body. So stay tuned and we're gonna show you a little close up of it. Give you guys a recap of this segment. So this is style number 63815. This is style number 63994. This is style number 78450. Style number 61591. And this is finally style number 62720. So Julie really takes care of all the dresses. She's our designer here, a mother of the bride. And this is just a little taste of what she has to offer for you guys. So we have many more mother of the brides in our showroom right now. And you can also see it on our website. So I'll put in the description down below so you guys can take a look of online of what more styles that we have. And we really take care of detail. And we make sure that each and every dress is different and unique in its own personal way. So if you guys really like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below. And also if you guys have any comments on what you want to see in the next videos or something, please comment for us. So we got any style, any color, any size. It's Jovani. Thanks for watching.